someone you love so. That's where it's at. Yeah.
To Michael and Kristen, may they find strength in each other, clarity of self, happiness and joy when together, growing fondness when apart, and a lifetime of wonderful experiences together. Salute!
That's where it's at. Yeah, let me tell you, your heart beating fast.
Kristen, I will be your partner in love. Not just for each other, but for friends, family, and strangers. No one could possibly guess where your sheer strength of will take us. But when you need relief, I pledge my strength to carry you so that we can reach that place together.
Pretty baby, that's where we're sad. Oh, yes it is. That's where. Let me tell you this one thing. To say it's time to go.
Can you feel my legs shaking?
Yes. I have to remember, I'm standing here realizing I just locked my knees. I gotta remember not to do
Don't
that.
Don't lock your knees.
Yeah, right? Is it passing out?
No, no passing out.
That's where it's at, pretty baby. That's where it's at. I know that's where it's at. That's where.
Michael, I promise to keep growing and to work every day to not let you down. I promise to cheerlead you as much as you cheerlead me. I promise to celebrate and encourage you, the strong you, the growing you, the complete you. I promise to trust in the magic and feed off the encouragement so that we can keep living our lives to the fullest. For that is what I look forward to most in our lives together, the living. And finally, I promise to never stop looking up. Beyond the ordinary to the extraordinary. I promise to never stop participating and to never give up on our dreams, on our relationship, and on living. With my all from my heart and for you.
Follow your dreams knowing they're my dreams, knowing that I will be right beside you and that loving arms are forever waiting to hold you. To always take a second to look up and to always echo and reinforce the wow that you continually discover. I love you with all my heart, every piece of it, now and forever.
Michael and Kristen, by the power vested in me by God and by the state of Georgia, it's my great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife.
If we can give Michael and Kristen any gift in the world, we give them most of all the gift of time. But not just time in life, but it's time when they treasure every moment, every hour of every day.
Oh, love is deep and far. now I got no fear of death now.
Michael and Kristen, we love you, and we're wishing you the happiest of nights. Cherish every moment tonight, because it will go fast. But you'll have the memories and the pictures to remember and reflect on. So raise your glasses, and let's toast to the new Mrs. and Mr. Michael Delaporta.